my dear learners. In this problem, let's draw the circuit diagram first. Here we have an EMF source. This is the positive terminal. This is the negative terminal.